This is now the epihyoidea, the whole thing. And this one is the preorbitalis. Levator. Yung triangle. Levator. Maxillae superioris.
Epihyoidea, levator.
Epihyoidea. Next time, we will use the video. Di ba ginamit ko? This is now the preorbitalis. Preorbitalis. And then, you have now the quadrato mandibularis. The two of them are called adductor mandibularis. So, common coraco arquan. Mandibularis. This one is the intermandibularis. So, this. Always use the back of the scalpel in lifting the muscle there. So, this is now the intermandibularis. Immediately at the back is now a thin muscle. Usually brown in color. And you call that as the interhyoideus. What will be exposed now is a pair of diverging muscles there. Call this coraco mandibularis. Cut the coraco mandibularis and you're going to see now coraco hyoid. So you see now the line, the white line. So immediately dorsal to that is the coraco hyoid. And then cut it deeper, a little deeper, and the most internal muscle is now the coraco brachial. Yeah. So
Oh, you sent it to my email.